another day of our exercises. Today we're going to use this bag again, or again, whatever you need to use for your balance, because I do want you to focus on what the drill is and not fighting yourself for balance on things. We're going to start with some leg swings. Just like when we did forward and backward, when we go side to side, I want you to really put the energy into when your legs are going apart rather than when they're coming together. Let that just swing through. We're doing 10 on each leg. Next, we're moving on to wall kicks. In the past, we did all of one style of kick and then the other leg before moving on to a different style of kick. This time, we're gonna do all on the same leg, ideally if you can without touching the ground, and then going on to the other leg after that fact. Down to the ground and work on our stomach a bit. For this one, we're gonna do one of two exercises. I'm gonna show you two different ones you can do, and then you choose the one that works better for you. One, of course, will be easier, one will be a little bit harder. Each one we're gonna hold for 10 seconds, and we're gonna do this 3 times. Our first position, if you wanna use it, is going to be like this. My knees are bent, legs together, hands up. When we pull, we're gonna bring our shoulders up off the ground, nothing else moves. That's the easier one. For the harder version, you're gonna put your hands behind your head, legs go out, and you're up. Again, the goal is having your back only on the ground, not your shoulders, but we don't wanna be up here. This is actually easy. For the sake of this video, I'm gonna show the easier version, but there's nothing wrong with doing the harder one if you'd like. Here's our first set of 10 seconds. Our last exercise today is going to be 10 jumping roundhouse kicks. Now this is a switching roundhouse kick, so we're going from one side to the other side. You don't have to do it this way, you could do a jump and a roundhouse kick, but I would like you to try to get a little bit of agility and a little bit of power on this one. So we're going to do it ideally as one motion.